RAND and RANDBETWEEN are two useful functions to produce random numbers. RAND produces a random number between 0 and 1, and you need to multiply that by some other number if you want a different value. RANDBETWEEN is more convenient if you need larger random numbers because you provide the two boundaries, the minimum and maximum values, and RANDBETWEEN returns a random number in between the two boundaries. Let's see that with an example. Here I'm generating first a series of numbers between 1 and 10,000. Then I add to this series of numbers RAND and RANDBETWEEN. RAND is a random number between 0 and 1, and RANDBETWEEN is a random number between the current value minus the current value and the current value. You see that the result for 1 is 0.18 and 1, then minus 2. And if I scroll down and I go where the numbers are much, much larger, RAND is always between 0 and 1, whereas RANDBETWEEN returns a number between minus 245 and plus 245. In the second part of this query, I compute some statistics around the table that I generated. That is the average of RAND, the average of RANDBETWEEN, and the minimum and maximum values of RANDBETWEEN. And you see that the result is that the average of RAND that should be around 0.5 is actually 0.5. And the average of RANDBETWEEN that should be around 0 is actually minus 437. If I run the query again, the numbers will be different because, of course, these are random generated numbers. And the minimum and maximum values that should be around minus 10,000 and plus 10,000 are a bit less than 10,000, than minus 10, a bit more than minus 10,000, and a bit less than plus 10,000.